Complete the table without using the quotient rule. So here we have x and also x in the denominator and numerator, but we can rewrite this as 4x to the 3 halves multiplied by x to the negative 1. Then this can be equal to 4, applying the rules for exponent, this will be 3 over 2 minus 1. So simplifying this, we have 3 over 2 getting the common denominator, so this will be negative 2 over 2. So this will be equal to 4x to the 1 half. Then to get the derivative of this, it will be 4 multiplied by the exponent of 1 half, x to the 1 half minus 1. So the 4 over 2 will be 2, x to the 1 half minus 2 over 2. So this will be 2x to the negative 1 half. Then to rewrite this or simplify, this will be 2 over square root of x.